Merge them
on the board, because now just rook a1.
Oh, king d4. White put his king in check.
What happened
now? White played the move king d4. He put his king in check, and he played king e3, d4. And that's why...
So now you have to know which rules they have, because sometimes it's losing the game, and sometimes it's just that one of the players...
White played an illegal move and pressed the clock, I think. He played king d4. Let's see what happens. Wow, drama.